We have some breaking news that's just come into the newsroom. The Prime Minister is about to hold a media conference at 11 o'clock this morning in 20 minutes' time. At that media conference, we expect him to be standing beside Bill Shorten. Bill Shorten is expected to announce his retirement from politics. So this is a big development and, I've got to say, a shock. Tim Ayres joins me here at the desk. We've just heard this information. You've heard it just here with me, Tim. But he's certainly a loss for the team.
Well, let's see what the announcement actually is. I've only heard what you've heard, and it's the risk, isn't it, of turning up in the studio when there's breaking news. Suddenly you've got...
It wasn't planned. It wasn't. Sorry about that.
I'm sure it wasn't. But so I don't know what's going to be announced in this press conference, mm-hmm. but, yeah, Bill's contribution that I think Australians will remember, that is so central to this Labor government and indeed the last Labor government, that enduring legacy of the National Disability Insurance Scheme. And I've enjoyed very much working with in the Senate with Bill on the passage of the reform legislation that the government worked so hard to secure, not just the passage through the Parliament, but consultation with disability groups and the community more broadly to make sure that is an enduring reform for Australians. But in terms of what's been announced at the press conference today, I'm caught short, just like I suspect you are, and everyone will just have to wait till 11 o'clock.